Hello, CDA dancers. I hope everyone is staying safe and healthy. Today, I'll be teaching a jazz, modern, contemporary fusion combination to the song Who's Sorry Now by Connie Francis. I was just rewatching The Marvelous Mrs. Maisel on Amazon Prime, and they played this song, and I was like, oh my gosh, I love the rhythm of it, I love the feel of it, and that's why I wanted to make a dance. What I'll do is I will go through it with just counts. Feel free to pause, rewind, replay that part with the counts wherever you need help. And then I'll do it again with the music without counts. So you have both with the counts, without the music, and then with the music with me doing it so you can learn it that way. This is me doing it without the music, with just the counts. 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, and 4, and 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Ignore that second hand, that's not correct. It's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Okay, now I'm going to do it with the music without me saying the counts. Like I said before, feel free to pause, rewind, fast forward, whatever you need to do to learn the combination, feel free to do that. Also, I'm giving you the artistic liberty to do whatever you would like with the counts, to an extent. Meaning, if you want to hold this two counts and then speed this up, you know, play with it. Use this time to explore your creative limitations and find your own body within the movement, okay? Hopefully you'll be able to hear this. I might have to put music over this so you hear it. We'll find out. It starts pretty quick right away. You'll hear the music come in and then it's you. So I'm gonna press play and I'm gonna run to my spot.
Sorry now, who's sorry now?
Wash your hands, stay safe. Thanks for dancing with me.